I grew up in Oceanside in the 1960s, so I guess you could liken my affinity for these surfboards to someone who wants to buy an old 60s muscle car or a sports car they coveted when they were a teenager. So these boards represent the whole epitome of my childhood surfing experience. In seventh grade, Phil Edwards was the guy. My music appreciation teacher showed us films of he and Dewey Weber surfing. He actually used Phil as an example of grace and style and compared him to jazz music. I never forgot it. Challenging in their own way, but in a really good way. And most fun of all is sharing them with your buddies who have an equal appreciation of the history behind them. Take is these boards are a walk down memory lane. I guess you could say they're kind of a aquatic time machine, if you will. I think riding them and sharing them with your friends honors surfing's amazing history and what the sport is really all about. It connects you to a unique wave riding experience and, best of all, produces a lot of grins. A pretty fun way for an old guy to snag a few waves.